Okay, so I have a question. Where should I file the Moody Blues? Prog Rock, Soft Rock, Psychedelic Rock? I've seen them listed as all three. What do you think? Please let me know. Leave a comment. Thank you. Appreciate it.